Emily Ratajkowski appears to be yearning for attention on Instagram, sharing a topless snap of herself from bed. The 26-year-old model is pictured sitting upright in a big white bed as she lies under the covers and holds up a glass in one hand. Shooting the camera her famous doe-eyed expression, Ratajkowski covers her bare breasts with one hand while working a messy bed hair look. She captioned the provocative shot, "Not getting out of bed?" Some of her 16.4 million followers were quick to comment on the post, with one person writing, "Stunner," while someone else posted, "So beautiful and gorgeous," a third added, "Wow. You look amazing." The post comes several days after Ratajkowski covered up in a stylish orange coat on Instagram as she visited DNA models in New York. The model also recently appeared in an editorial shoot for Love magazine shot by Phil Pointer, proving that her modeling career is going from strength to strength despite venturing into acting and designing. Ratajkowski, who was born in London, has enjoyed success as a swimwear designer in recent months, creating her own sellout brand and Amorata. Fully aware that she is the best face and body to promote her new business, Ratajkowski relied on herself to model every design, and her instincts were spot on. She spoke to Vogue last year about her latest business endeavor, stating, "I grew up in San Diego and I basically wore a bathing suit every day on the beach when I was 16. Sometimes I would literally wake up, not put on any clothes, and I'd put on a bathing suit and get coffees and burritos for the day." She claimed that highlighting a woman's waist was a main priority in creating the pieces, adding, "My waist, and for women in general, that is the thing that you want to accentuate the most, and sometimes it can be really hard." Model Emily Ratajkowski attends the 2018 InStyle and Warner Brothers 75th Annual Golden Globe Awards post-party Getty.